had these competitors already eliminated. John Walker, the Iceman, the bottom of that list. He was the defending champion from last year. This is taped earlier today. He had a bad draw.
That's right. He had to pull John Brzenk, the favorite in the competition. And John Walker told me earlier today he just simply wasn't prepared, especially to take on John that early on.
More of the middleweights that will not be in the competition.